Hello guys, this is Jonax BFF and today I will let you see how to make a video on Black Ops on Steam and to put it on YouTube. Now, I just woke up, so it's quite slowly. First you're gonna put your file into my file share. Take it from my recent games, you will see the game you just played. Take it and put it into theater. You do it like this. You push on it and place in my file share. I'm not gonna take that one because I already have one. Wait, I'm not gonna take that one, but because I already have one. So now you go back to my file share. It's quite laggy now. Shit. Come on, bitch. Yeah, okay. Now you're gonna open my file share. We take this one. Start movie. I only gonna take one clip because I need to take the whole movie. It's gonna take some longer, but you will understand how to make it. I'm sure you do. The title is Own Age because I had a Own Age, not quite Own Age, but still a Own Age. Waiting. Okay, now you can begin. Okay. Now, if you can see, you have the record button and other shit. Now you're gonna push the R button to record and play the movie. I'm gonna put some faster.
Securing B.
Let's take a minute and a half to make the first clip because it has a maximum of space. So,
let's
take this.
Securing Bravo.
You push the R button fast and then the space button to hold the film. Name segment 1, I think, yeah. And just push the R and the space button so it will play harder. And if you have 3 minutes, 1 minute and a half, just 1 minute and a half, just do it again. And name the segment. Okay. Escape, upload clips. Continue. And you're gonna have a new slot to put in the clip. Now end the film. And go back to my file. You see, it was this clip. You need to render the clip. If you did that, so I'm gonna do that. You will see. A
little bit tired.
You will see the clip will render himself. You just only need to watch. If you can see the guy with the level 27 of my friends, he invited me. This is my favorite server. It's called Crazy Sniper server. A really good server. If you can see, there was a little mistake. But Now, if the film's ended, yeah, he ended. You just leave. The leaf. And if you have your YouTube on, you need to log in. Now, you're gonna, where you find your movie back, it's quite simple. Open your C file, the program files, go to Steam, then search for Steam apps, common, Call of Duty Black Ops, movies, and you see the movies you have rendered into the game itself. And I think it's I don't know, yeah, it's this one because I made it now and was 41 seconds. You're gonna search it in your YouTube, so upload, loading, take a file, search it, Acer, program files, Steam, Steam apps, common, Black Ops, movies, and just take it out. So that was it. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you know now how to make it, how to upload it on YouTube. Please leave a comment down below, like my page, and subscribe. Thanks.